I'm Momin Qureshi at the Lawrence Heights Community Center, where the federal government has announced it's investing millions of dollars in the Canada Summer Jobs Program, creating even more employment opportunities for this summer. And it's hoping by making this investment, it will give some of the city's most disadvantaged and vulnerable youth a helping hand.
This summer, our government is providing over $2.3 million through the Canada Summer Jobs Program to employers in the GTA to hire at-risk youth, including recent immigrant and refugee youth, first-time workers, youth with disabilities, visible minorities, and LGBTQ2 youth.
This is going to impact a lot of lives in the city. 560 young people carefully selected from communities across the city are going to benefit from this program. In fact, they're benefiting already. And that's a 10% increment beyond what was planned.
Now, this will be 560 additional jobs on top of the more than 6,000 that already exist in the GTA, thanks to the Canada Summer Jobs Program. In North York, I'm Momin Qureshi for City News.